Mr. Speaker, it is tiring to hear from so many sex-starved males on this floor talk about a woman's right to choose. Mr. Speaker.
For what purpose does the gentleman from Georgia recognize, seek recognition?
Mr. Speaker, I would just like to ask my friend if she'd like to change her last statement.
Mr. Speaker, if it pleases my colleague on the other side, I will withdraw my statement about sex-starved males on the floor.